What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Seth the Lawn Surgeon. And as you can see,
got some new glasses.
If y'all watched my old videos from last year, y'all probably know by now I'm pretty cheap. So these glasses are $6. Got them off Amazon. Don't find the need to spend a whole bunch of extra money. Something that's probably gonna get broke, but I'll probably wear like 3 glasses over this whole summer. So oh well. Anyway, some people posted today they wanted to see my Craftsman yard machine, my yard vac in action, so that's what this video is. I gotta get some leaves up in my yard, right back there, that's the section I'm gonna be working on, and get that footage for y'all, so stay tuned. Alright, what I have is a Craftsman 6.5 horsepower 90cc yard vac. I got it from Sears, Briggs & Stratton engine. I've had it since 2009, and I use it every year regularly because I have a lot of leaves and trees in my yard, so yeah. And of course, y'all can see the wind is picking up ridiculously, so I'm going to attempt to try to get some leaves up, but I don't know how well I'm going to be able to control them. See all that wind, like a hurricane. But yeah, there's two techniques. You can either just run across everything like a lawnmower, or you can pile it up in a pile. And that's what I usually do. I'm going to pile everything in one pile. It's about 4 to 6 feet wide. And that way you can stand in one area and just eat the leaves up like a hungry, hungry hippo or something like that. So that's what I'm going to do. Get to it. Alright guys, so we got it done. It took me a couple hours, but a couple of tips. I know y'all saw me stopping and unclogging it. Sometimes what happens is branches will get clogged up in there, and it'll clog up the chute. You make sure you take off the spark plug, but you can pick it up like this, and if you can't see through, see the light on the other side, then it's clogged up. You just take a small stick and stick it through there and pull out the rest of it on the front. And like I said, make sure you take off the spark plug before you do that. And also, on the bag, this is my second bag. I actually found this one at the dump. It's not even a Craftsman. But don't pick it up by this handle. I know it looks like you should pick it up here, but as you can see, it's starting to come loose. So it's not really meant to pick up. It's more so meant just connected to this bar. So when you pick it up, I pick it up by the actual cloth and this handle right here. Also, it has a chute right here. And any stick that's small enough to fit in that chute, it'll grind it up no matter how tough it is or whatever. And you just stick it in there. I stuck whole branches in there. But yeah, this thing's awesome. But the best part about it, this right here. Y'all saw how many leaves I had, right? Look how much it filled up my trailer. That's it. I still got all that space. See, that's how I could do whole yards. No problem. Alright, if y'all got any comments, thanks for watching. Leave comments, subscribe. Talk to y'all later.